Adela Calva Reyes, Wikipedia article audio. Adela Calva Reyes was an indigenous Mexican writer, author, and playwright of the Otomi people. Adela was born in 1967 in San Ildefonso, Tepeji del Rio, state of Hidalgo. She remembered poverty in her childhood. Life and career. Works. She died in 2018 in San Ildefonso, Tepeji del Rio, state of Hidalgo. Novels and prose works.